Okay, Al, get on that cannon. I said, get on the cannon, dude. Dude, you shot me, man. What the heck? Dude, he shot me though. Like, how do you go on doing like that? That was easy.
Thank you.
Dang, they got a lead ring. There we go. There are my boys.
Ow! Gotcha!
Boys, this is a dwarf. Oh, yo, what are you hitting me? Yo, you don't pay for that. You know what?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Who in the world? God, he's just hurting me. Like, what is happening? He's like legitimately. Bruh, how do I get up here? Oh, thank you. Al, can you get up here, please? I'm literally beating up a crowd of the same people. Okay, you know what? Oh my god, I have 47 of these? Dude, just like off of the first few... Really? Off of the first chapter, I already have 47 elixirs. Dude, I'm on a roll. I can blast through this game real quick with this. Seriously, it's not even gonna be that hard, because I already stocked up on all these. You see what I mean? This is why we always have to keep these on hand. Like, it's mandatory to keep them on hand, because when you need to heal, you need to heal, alright? Like, this game does not play around with that. Okay. We're gonna make this into this so that when we get around that corner and these enemies attack, hop on, do it. Whoa, watch where you're swinging that thing, boy. You know what, how about I get out here too? Boy, what you thought this was, cuz? Up here. eat the hammer. I'm beating this dude to a pulp in the corner with this hammer. Oh my god. Oh my god. Can I just juggle him in the air like this? Shoot this. Ah, what the heck? Ow. Watch when you're aiming that thing. Dude, you shot me like two times. And you managed to not kill a single person. Are you kidding me here? Okay, now you're gonna take these. Now let me use my accessory real quick. Let me see what in the world I can do with it. I'm not gonna do that. Alright, so here's where we're gonna save.
It looks like there's some sort of facility up ahead.
Yes, there is. Good analogy.
Even with this stinky sludge we've been trudging through, I can still smell a bad guy a mile away.
I can feel your energy from 2 minutes away. Oh my, why do I remember that?
Ed, I think we should go back and report to the colonel first.
There's no time for that. That one-eyed bastard might get away.
Nah, let's just, you know, keep going.
Besides, I'd prefer the Colonel owe us one.
I'm not gonna lie, all this water made me thirsty, so yeah, I just got something to drink. Jeez.
From sewer rats to sewer brats, what have I done to deserve this?
Ed, everything. Look at that guy's arm.
It's automail.
Well, automail brethren, are we?
I can see you're no ordinary brat, but even that won't save you now.
You blew up that military car, didn't you? Any particular reason you'd like to share?
That's none of your damn business.
Please, mister. None of us would have to get hurt if you just surrender quietly.
You really think he's gonna do that?
Who do you think you're talking to? Get ready to die, urchins!
See what you did, Al? You made him mad.
Not willing to negotiate, huh? Too bad. Al, we're gonna have to convince this guy with some good old brute force.
Yeah, and let's get these bombs ready, boy. I am not using that sword. I am using my bombs that I had on hand. Well, maybe I'll use the sword. It's probably the best weapon mutation. I mean, transmutation. It's the best one out of all of them. Wait, whoa! Give me my bombs back. We're just teasing him with freaking. We're just teasing the boss with bombs. Ow. Ow. Kill him, fireworks. I need my items. See, this is why I said we need these elixirs. You know what? Wait, what? Oh, I forgot it was circle, not square. I'm so stupid. Wait, that did no damage.
He just tackled across the room. Oh my god. Bro.
I'm gonna kill you with some fireworks.
Dude, we just like lit the dude up like a Christmas tree. Yo, that was so easy. Oh my god.
How did I lose to a little kid? This doesn't make any sense.
How did I lose to a little kid?
Well, if you must know, it's because your auto mail's so cheap.
Damn it. This ain't over yet.
Your auto mail is nothing but a gun attachment. No, seriously. His auto mail is nothing but a gun attachment. How does he live life like that, using one arm and the other one just being a gun? Like, that's an awful decision for what your next limb is going to be.
Give it up already!
I mean, besides, you gotta fill that thing up with ammo, you might accidentally pull the trigger, who knows what'll happen.
You little punk ass!
Colonel Mustang.
Is he?
The colonel owes me one.
Don't worry, I controlled myself. The damage to your skin isn't nearly as bad as it feels.
Oh no. Only one guy I know could be that obnoxious.
So, off playing in the sewers, were you, Full Metal? I thought I had ordered you to report to headquarters.
Oh, well, we just got a little sidetracked, don't worry.
Shut up. If only your security were as tight as your ass, we wouldn't have had to get involved in the first place.
Bastard, who the hell are you?
You can call me Roy Mustang, or just Colonel. Better yet. Call me the Flame Alchemist, and be sure to remember the pain.
Oh my god. Yo, he's going to jail. Well, that's the end of this chapter. I will see you next time.